Scottie Pippen, you would know better than anyone. How close is LeBron to catching Jordan?
The numbers don't lie. He's right there. He probably would never catch him in terms of MVP.
Okay.
But in terms of statistics, LeBron is right there. And when you look across the board, not just scoring, check his assists, check his rebounds, he's probably ahead of Jordan.
Oh, my God!